These air-fried pears are going to be your new favorite fall dessert, and you only need 4 ingredients to make them. Just top your halved pears with cinnamon and air-fry for 10 to 15 minutes at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Then top them off with vanilla oatmilk ice cream and balsamic glaze.